because the wave of Omicron continues to roll in across the whole of our United Kingdom, with over 780,000 COVID cases today, the highest ever daily number reported. But already, the pace of rollout across the four nations is such that the UK as a whole now has twice as many boosters per head as the EU, and more than twice as many as the United States. So let's keep going, let's keep giving Omicron both barrels, and let's slow its spread and give the vaccines more time.